through that.
I'm going to get the truck. You got me fucked up.
I'm still getting the headshots. It's like, boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. I'm still getting the headshots. It's like, boom, headshot.
What's good, you guys? It's your boy 44 Triad, and we're back with a gameplay of The Walking Dead: A New Frontier. Now, episode 3 was lit. Don't get me wrong. I kind of didn't like it because I already ended, but let's get into it. Let's get in this gameplay. We only got 2 more episodes to go. And let's just enjoy this shit, man. If you haven't already, please check out my previous videos before. And if you haven't already, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And let's get into it. Let's get into episode 4. Playing a little video game. Okay. Got the snack line. Okay. What the fuck? We got a circus or something? Okay. Ooh. My man hitting them home runs. That's what I'm talking about.
Damn it.
Strike one.
I'm out of practice.
That's all.
Mm-hmm.
Here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Exactly. Oh, yeah.
Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Boop. What's wrong?
You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh, man, thank you.
Who do I make this out to?
No names. Band player signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap.
Really?
Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get 10 bucks for this!
You gotta keep those fans happy, big star.
Yeah, man. I mean, I didn't want to, like, be a dick, so, I mean, you know.
It's out of here. Holy cow.
You just had to rub it in, didn't you?
Yeah.
Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it. Son of a bitch. Strike two.
Ben, knock that shit off. I'm serious.
You just talk. It's annoying.
Oh, sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really?
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed a distraction.
Ooh, Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't shoot, but I do, and I'm good at it.
Fuck! You gotta shut up! Stupid thing.
Garcia takes one for the team! That's gotta hurt!
God damn it, Javi, I fucking warned you!
My bad, I'm joking.
I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Garcia's hot streak is cooling.
On purpose.
I think I got a few more swings in me. You in?
Where'd he go?
Aw, David. David, what's wrong? Come back.
Come on, man.
I was trying to keep it together. I'm not good at talking like this.
What's going on? Dave, I don't understand.
What's wrong, man?
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years.
Help me understand, bruh.
Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave.
Damn.
Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave. You gotta be around to coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Hobby?
Not a damn thing. Shit, you right.
I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you wanna go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
I mean, if it's the way he wants to.
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
I mean, if that's what he wants to do, then I gotta respect that. I can't just force him not to do that, you know?
Making a huge mistake.
Exactly. That's the guy. Oh my god.
Hey,
like,
everybody just take a breath, right? I was just trying to tell them
that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order.
Dumbass.
Operation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this.
You do anything she tells you to, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep you place.
Exactly.
Joan's got a tough job.
Fucking ridiculous.
To keep this place safe.
Fuck out of here, yo.
You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Go fuck yourself, old crackhead looking bitch.
Hate your asses. This is how you treat me.
I'm sorry, man.
Lies. I wanted to follow your plan, David. Kate wanted to escape. She's scared.
You're telling me my own wife tried to fuck me over? I don't believe that for a second.
It's true.
Do you see what Joan's doing? This is a power grab. Pure and simple.
I could have found a way to protect all of you.
But now you're all on your own. You gotta still have some friends here, right?
She managed to flip Clint and Lingard to her side somehow.
That's stupid.
Without them, it's hopeless. It's everyone out for themselves these days.
Hey, we can still win this. You and me together should be able to take down some punk-ass soldiers.
You are so goddamn naive, Hobby.
Goddamn, come on, man.
I could be far away from here. There are other communities out there.
You can't give up. Gabe didn't give up on you.
And Kate?
Goddamn.
I said, what about Kate?
Gabe gave up on Kate years ago. You left us waiting while the world fell apart. She didn't forget it.
Shut up!
Okay.
You're dead to me. If we get out of here, you're on my own.
Let me fuck him up. Let me fuck him up. You got me fucked up.
Typical brothers. Fighting like boys.
I'm about to punch your lights out, bitch, too.
Yes.
If you thought David was a problem, I got news for you. I'm even worse.
Oh, please.
Bitch, let me knock you out.
It's sad how we
Oh, my God.
But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem.
Let me, I swear to God.
Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
Fuck you.
I know the laws, Joe. You're the one breaking them.
David deserves a fair shot. He doesn't need to be replaced.
If he was as good as you say, he wouldn't be in this position, would he?
Yeah, fuck that. I'm not gonna fucking rot in this, bitch. Come on. God damn. All right, don't want to make too much noise. Oh shit. What's good?
I was going to find you.
What's good?
Then I heard the glass breaking. You're alive.
For now. You escaped the guards.
Barely. We gotta get you out of here.
Take this. Help me pry these bars off.
Shit. Give it a push from your side.
I got you. There we go.
Thanks, Kiki. Now, give me a hand.
Eleanor found a place. Gabe's there with the others. We've been hiding out there.
Thank God for Eleanor. She's a lifesaver.
Literally. We all owe her.
Yeah, shit.
We should probably keep moving.
Alright, come on. Where are we going?
Where are the patrols?
Exactly.
They're around. I had some close calls on my way to find you.
No shit.
Almost got caught.
You must be feeling better if you're sneaking around like this.
Not really. But I'll get my rest when we're safe.
Alright, where the fuck are we going? What's this?
They're gonna be looking for you soon. It's only a matter of time before they find the room empty. And sound the alarm.
They can keep looking. Because we're gonna be out of Richmond soon.
Not soon enough.
Alright, let's go. Come on. This nigga. So much for that. Because you want this bite.
It's good to see you. Really? Your goofy face and everything.
It's great to see you, Gabe.
I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Yeah, well, things have changed.
I just can't do this now. Oh. Hey.
Hey. Hey, what's up?
Trip. Look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Joan threw me and David in jail, if you can believe it.
Great. So you gave these people more reason to hate us.
Fuck you, okay? Just because you
little shit. What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us.
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning.
Oh my god. That's a lot of fucking walkers.
Even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here.
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Fuck. Yeah.
Damn.
Can you imagine?
I'm not sure it's much safer in here.
Yeah. I think the entire world's fucked right now.
So I'm wrong for listening to this bitch. Oh my god.
I for one would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
We'll need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next. Okay?
I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that. I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens. Especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Was it fair?
Nigga, calm down. Like, shut the fuck.
Come on. Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
With all that's going on here, everybody's feeling overwhelmed. Try to wait for the right time. Maybe she'll come around.
Right.
I mean, okay. I'm right.
Good luck out there.
Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life.
Or you can restart the episode. So.
What do you mean, Otto?
Not everybody in New Richmond is bad. Some of them can be trusted.
Sounds like it's hard to know who to trust.
It's not easy. Even your father got fooled.
Alright, what's going on? Come on. He ain't see us, we're good. Yeah, take your fat chin ass back over there.
How do you know if we can trust him?
We can't. But that doesn't mean we can just kill him.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna knock his ass out.
And attract any attention.
Hey, I can go talk to him. Will you sneak inside?
Whoa.
You won't do anything to me.
That's a risk. I don't probably trust you because you're David's son, but...
I'm stupid. Oh shit, he came back inside. He came in back inside. He's coming back inside. Ooh. No, boy, he was about to get knocked the fuck out. Boy. Oh man, he was.
Wasn't what I wanted you to do.
Whatever. It was no big deal.
I would have knocked your ass out. Boy, you must not know. You must not know. Shit. Knock your motherfucking ass out. Your emotional ass. Shit.
It's down here.
Where?
The guns are through that door.
Alright, how do we get it open?
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Okay, what are we doing? We can't bust. I mean, that's gonna make too much noise though, right?
I have to do this the hard way.
Dude, that makes so much noise. Are we sure about doing that? Look how much noise that's making, dude. Hell yeah.
Put these in your bag.
Ooh, Colt 45? Ooh.
We've never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle nephew 1-2 punch.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. If you weren't... Oh, shit.
Drop it.
Yo, hey.
What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, chill out, girl.
We're trapped here in town. There's a herd at the gates. No matter what's going on out there, I need to be able to protect my family.
Javier, that herd is the least of your fucking problems right now.
You bald-head ass bitch.
Fucking up on me like that.
I know.
Why didn't you meet me at the stronghold? We had a plan.
I was just trying to keep Kate safe. That was the only thing I was thinking about.
Fair enough. I get that. But why should I trust you now?
Okay, look.
As far as I can tell, you're nothing but trouble.
Because what Joan is doing is wrong.
I guess I can't really say no to that.
Thank you, Jesus.
Looks like you could use all the help you can get.
Thank you. Fuck. Thank you.
I gotta grab something else real quick.
What you mean?
Front at 5.
Okay. Shit. Who is that? Hi, damn it.
Come here.
Shit. Aw, oh, damn it.
Freeze!
Oh, I'm about to fuck you up, boy.
Get away from me!
Ooh. Your beard ass, bitch! Ooh! Damn!
You're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my God.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Your fucking ass got me fucking stabbed. Fine.
Don't worry about it. We have to get back to the others.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I?
He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Can we kill him, though? Like, step on his fucking throat or something? I'm just saying. I feel like that's the best thing. You know?
Let me see that wound.
Am I?
It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's
okay. Lingard and David are close friends.
All right, cool.
You can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night.
Oh, sh...
Clem?
What the fuck?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Wow, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Okay.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this
okay.
But it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
What the fuck?
He's alive.
The fuck bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
Alright. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha, you'll be fine. I've dealt with worse.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing.
Your period?
I've dealt with women before, and they all had it.
Oh shit, she's on her period.
What is it? I mean, like, why is it...
You're on your period.
Don't understand.
It means you're growing up.
Yeah.
Into your, you know,
womanhood.
Your body is developing,
and
things have changed, but it'll be okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, I don't even...
Take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
you know,
Javi,
that...
Worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
I was like, I thought she was pregnant or something. I was like, are you fucking kidding me, Clem? Like, we don't need that.
Wake up. Talk to me.
Okay, well, he got the needle, I'm pretty sure. Slap the shit out of him.
Wow. That guy.
Maxi pad.
They
help you handle it.
Kate will take care of you.
Clementine is grateful. She don't sound grateful.
I think I remember how to do this.
Yeah, remember you stitched your own arm up, so, you know. Oh, boy, got the abs, like, you see the abs? Boy, got that six pack. Let's get it. Ain't no weak ass boy.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom if you want it.
Funny. I already felt like a mom.
Aww.
Kenny used to say I was a natural born mother.
Aw, flashback.
Damn boy. That's a pretty good dog. Always used to do that one for Doug.
Aww.
He'd laugh his ass off.
Damn, man.
Aw, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Sure thing. There we go. Like this side too.
Just a second, goofball.
Voila.
Why are you crying? Oh,
hey, get away from him!
Get him! There we go! God damn!
Is he okay?
Shh. Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural.
Aww.
Somewhere up there. His mama.
Parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure.
Damn, man. Why'd they have to kill her, this man off, man?
It's worth fighting for.
What I did to Carver,
I did for you.
I know.
Ooh. Kids as sick of the cold as I am.
Oh my god.
So I've been thinking, it's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday.
Right.
I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
There aren't any good people anymore.
If there aren't, it's because we keep losing. I guess I'm just happy.
Oh man, this makes me miss Kenny so much more. Oh my god, y'all about to start baby tearing up, yo. Like, I miss fucking Kenny, man. That was my boy. The fuck is that? That just makes me... Man. Come on, man. Can we just get over this flashback, please? Like, y'all already got me tearing up over here. I miss Kenny, man. The fuck?
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me.
Oh, she knew damn well. She pulled his fucking knife out. Put fucking stab your fucking skull in it. You old bald ass. What's in it? Candy bar, water. AJ's doodle. Oh my god. Oh.
David wanted you to have that.
They'll find yours.
I know you will. Someone or something.
I used to have Lee. You never mentioned him. He took care of me for a while. Every time
Jack.
I would look at AJ, I could
Jack.
Hear him in my head, helping me, guiding me.
He's still with you, you know.
Jack!
Here.
So
Jack.
AJ. From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell, you and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world, sweetie. Never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem.
Okay. I promise.
Alright.
Tough kid. Don't change. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone.
Well, at least she came to talk to you.
Keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott. There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you
get going. There's things I have to stay alive to do.
So, what do you think? Think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
Mm-hmm.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Okay, he's about to wake up right now.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David.
Damn, that man's eyes is red as hell.
I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Okay, what are you doing?
Why do you care if David got out? He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that, you don't know David.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing. I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want. About how things pan out.
I'm just saying.
AJ's family. No kid is better off when you break their family apart.
That's true.
Maybe you're right. Maybe AJ should be with Clem. All I know is that he's better than he was when he got here.
No thanks to you or David.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Well, where is he? What is he doing?
What do you want?
I just want to die.
Whoa.
I have to know. I've been looking for too long.
Oh, come on. This doesn't even make sense. So kill him. You find out where AJ is. Don't kill him. But we don't know. He might still tell us. I'm not going to help him kill himself.
I can't lose him now.
Fuck!
I can't do this.
No, I have to. If you won't, I will.
Clem, stop. He's not in his right mind. You can't do this.
Let go of me. I'm taking the deal.
Come on.
AJ. Just not this way.
There is no other way. Where is...
You can consider the deal. Oh.
No! Javi! How could you?
Are you fucking kidding me?
So be it. It's your funeral.
Javi! You're back!
Ship it! Alright, what's going on?
Welcome. Just surprised to see you as all.
Yeah, no shit.
This is Ava.
Oh yeah, Jesus. I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
Knocked your fucking ass out.
Nice to meet
you. Good to see you, Ava.
Alright, what we doing? What we doing?
Hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
Alright, bet. Awesome.
So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, alright. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one.
Aw, damn. You try to be cute.
Wouldn't hurt to have another.
You was trying to be cute.
Thanks.
Oh, wow.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night?
I'm kind of surprised he was sober. It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
The guy's clearly an addict. He was destroyed when we got there.
It would be sad if it wasn't so reckless. That's pathetic is what it is.
You're gonna like the rest of us.
Sitting ducks up here.
Hey, we can do this.
Yeah.
We've gotten out of time before, haven't we?
I mean, yeah. Sure. This is different. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now, how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger.
Oh shit.
Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the trucks parked.
Damn, that's far as shit.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us. Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad. It isn't. Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage.
Not deep, it's just bled a lot. Besides, it's already taken care of. Clementine sewed me up back at the doctor's.
Yep.
You still didn't answer my question.
What happened?
He got stabbed, okay? By one of the guards.
Thought you knew what you were doing.
Yeah, because of your fucking fault.
Weren't you?
The fuck?
Eleanor.
Give me a gun and I'll do whatever.
Just slow the fuck down.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Exactly. Shut the fuck up.
Coming along, kid. Are you fucking kidding me?
Watch your fucking language, yo. Goddamn.
Oh, bullshit. I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there. And I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for.
Oh my god.
It's more important to me than anyone else. I've got a gun, and I know how to use it.
Could you do me a favor and stop showing off for everybody? You're tough, okay? You can handle a lot of shit. You don't have to prove it all the goddamn time.
Exactly. Goddamn.
Nobody here is going to let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Life is precious? Then how come you shot Conrad, huh?
Oh, back in the tunnel, shit.
When he came after us. He tried to bargain with you. But you thought killing him would be easier.
I saved your life too, in case you didn't remember that part.
So what? You shot him. You killed him.
Oh my god.
Bobby? Is she telling the truth? You murdered my friend? What the fuck did you do that for? You looked me in the eyes, man. You let me think the walkers had killed him.
He had a gun on him. If I hadn't killed him, he was going to shoot Clementine and Gabe.
He's telling the truth. When Conrad found out that I used to run with New Frontier, he went crazy. He would have pulled the trigger. No question.
I guess we'll never know, right? Because he's not here to tell his side of things.
I fucking hate that little kid, yo. That kid can go fuck himself, seriously. That kid can go fuck himself. I swear to God, he can go get shot for all I care. Little fucking brat. Oh my god. Little fucking brat, yo.
Clem, you come with me to get the truck. Gabe and Kate, you guys hang back here. Be ready for anything.
I want to just knock his stupid ass out. Like, oh my god, yo.
You're punishing me because I told everyone what you did, right? Screw that. I'm going to get the truck.
You got me fucked up.
You stay behind and keep watch.
You proved your fucking point already, Gabe. Now it's time to grow up and help us.
Hey, Gabe. Come on. I need you to watch my back on this one.
Yeah. Okay.
I just... Oh, my. Fucking knock his ass out.
What? Nothing. Gabe and I will be fine back here.
Ooh, got it.
What are the chances?
I'd say about 50-50.
50-50 is good, at least. Oh, shit. Stay your stupid asses.
Early risers. Come on, we gotta hurry and finish before more people wake up.
What are we gonna do?
What are you gonna do? Shut the fuck up. How about that?
Why are you shit up with this?
Okay. Cut this wire.
Gotta connect the battery to the ignition.
Okay. I'm guessing this is the battery. Okay, this is the ignition, power, starter wire. Okay, so okay, cut, connect that.
Let there be light.
Oh shit, that was a bad idea. Come on. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go, now.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Out this bitch. God damn.
You're right.
Good times, good times.
This is nice. If I just close my eyes, we're right back where we were. All of us together.
Exactly.
Do what I do. Try to think about the nice stuff. Not everything that happened after.
Gotcha.
Come on. That's not even a good rule.
Still gotcha.
Aw.
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her. In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine.
What?
He likes her. You get it?
I hope it works out for them. I really do. They're good for each other. I think.
I think?
Their first official date will be target practice.
Then skinning and eating a wild animal.
Young love. It's so normal, you know? Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid.
Aww.
There's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person.
Is it bad if I kind of envy them? Those early days.
Yeah,
before
man.
You get up the courage to say exactly what's on your mind. You never get those back, do you?
Yeah, it's crazy.
No. No, you don't. It's unfair. That's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know?
What do you mean?
I wish I could have given him that. Him and Mari, both.
That's why we're doing this thing, right? So he can have a better life after everything's said and done?
Exactly.
You're right. I know you're right. I hope you know, Javi, having you there with me, right by my side, all this time, that's what made the difference. You're so sure of what you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have.
I think that's just, you know, who I am, you know? Who I am now, at least.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I. And they're always a little hot and a little confusing and...
So what's he trying to say?
Haven't meant anything at all. But before whatever happens tomorrow happens, I need you to know. Whatever this thing is between us, I want to give it a chance. And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing a little more complicated. But do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my God, really?
Really.
I mean, yeah, why not? I mean...
So are we gonna... I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Keep the walkie close by. I'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Aww.
Good luck.
So cute.
Nothing else on Ava?
Nope. And it sounds like a crowd out there.
Sounded like Ava got cut off by something. Or somebody.
Alright, what happened?
Wish we had some idea of what we're heading into. Like, is the whole plan shot, or did she just have a little setback? I hate not knowing.
I'm getting a little worried about Ava. Something must have gone wrong.
Something
must have happened.
Shit.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So, let's do it already.
You ready?
We just have to remember, not everyone in Richmond is a bad person.
Right.
You're right. We're not trying to hurt anyone out there.
At least not anyone who's on our side.
We got this. We got this. We can do it right. We got this.
Okay.
have to say?
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you. I had a very interesting conversation with your friend, Eleanor, last night.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Isn't that right, Eleanor?
Are you...
We did.
Are you serious?
She said you were coming here to rally the people against me. Convince them that I was no good for Richmond.
Wait, are you fucking kidding me?
I don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off. Considering it's all of us against the three of you.
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
Exactly.
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it. One way or the other. Here in Richmond, people who put themselves before the group don't last long.
Really, bro?
Bring them out.
Get away from me.
Oh, shit.
Ava!
Oh, no. They had them this whole time.
Fuck.
David wanted to tear this whole place down. He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean.
Shit.
You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that? I can't just let it go.
Whoa.
You put me in a no-win situation here. So I'm gonna do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one. Just one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Don't!
Not after what they tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into this, but they chose to go along with it.
Oh my God.
If you're gonna punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Oh my fucking God, yo.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it? All eyes are on you. Maybe this will help you make up your mind. Boys?
Oh, you fucking kidding me.
Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend? Or your brother's lieutenant?
Fuck! God damn it!
Stupid.
You can't be serious. God damn you, Joe.
Fuck!
She's always been loyal.
Hobby! No!
Well, there's a hobby I know. Backstabbing, double-crossing, no-good, dirty fucking murder!
Such language. But
God damn it.
But I admire the sacrifice you're making here, Hobby.
God damn it.
Shoot!
Wait! I said don't shoot Ava!
You did, but there's something else you need to understand.
Betrayal.
Joan, think about what you're doing. Ava's one of us.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Can't fucking do this.
Wait, whoa!
I can do anything I want. You brought this on yourself.
Wait a minute. I said don't do it!
Wait!
Oh, fuck!
No!
Oh my God, they really shot her.
God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No! Think about this, Hobby. You know what's gonna happen here. You ready for that?
We don't.
Oh my God.
We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside will like
that. She thinks she's sending us out there to die.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're going to handle this peacefully.
Whoa. Wait a minute.
Don't listen to them, Bobby. They're fucking butchers. All of them. Shoot that bitch. Take her out. She deserves it. If you don't do it, I fucking will.
Fuck it.
Go to hell, Joan.
deserved to die. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch! Get back here! Gang, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Okay.
Well, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Dad needs us. We gotta get out there.
David's not thinking right. What's worth more? His revenge or your life?
I think you're right.
It's fucking bullshit, yo. Thank you, man. Like, I'm sorry. Like, I had to shoot her. Like, she a fucking bitch. Come on, come on. Oh no.
Oh God!
Javi, you've got to get over there before.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Damn, a lot of people assisted in that. Okay. Everybody picked Ava. Yeah, I was like, fuck her, man. God damn, yo. She had to go, yo. I'm sorry, but she had to go. Like, we could have did the peaceful shit, but she had to go. Like, she had to go. Fuck that. Nah, I'm sorry. She had to fucking go. Alright, guys. Well, episode 4. We only got one more episode to do, y'all. Just one more episode, and then we'll be finished with The Walking Dead Season 3, New Frontier. So, I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. If you haven't already, excuse me, please check out my previous videos before. And if you haven't already, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned in for the next episode. I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. Try to out. Still
getting the headshots. It's like, go for headshots!